back on CFW runway was intelligent eyewear that was ultra fashionable from IQ Optical.
Well, IQ Optical is all about fashion. And I mean, what is fashion without eyewear? Eyewear is now an accessory, and you find that people who don't wear eyewear wants to wear eyewear. Eyewear in the past has been known as geeky. So there's a little bit of a twist because the geek chic is now in. So big frames are in, colors are in, changing up your ensemble with colors, matching, and that kind of a thing.
There's a stranger in my bed. There's a pounding in my head. Glitter all over the room. Pink flamingos in the pool. I smell like a mini bar. DJ's passed out in the yard. Bobby's on the barbecue. This a hickey or a bruise. Pictures of last night ended up online. I'm screwed. Oh well. It's a blacked out blur, but I'm pretty sure it ruled. Damn. Last Friday night, yeah, we danced on tabletops. And we took too many shots. Think we kissed, but I forgot.
Eyewear has grown dramatically over the years because Hollywood stars are actually making eyewear more appealing. Designers are actually making eyewear more appealing that people really, really, really want to wear glasses. You know, you don't have to be dropped down anymore that your eyewear is so boring. I mean, they're making them more fashionable that you even want to wear them. You don't want to leave your house without your eyewear. Sunglasses, not only ophthalmic frames, but your sunglasses. It's a bit of a twist. It's actually a little bit more exciting. We are actually the only person in the Caribbean, optical outfit that is, to offer a product that we can actually design from scratch, making eyewear more appealing for you, making eyewear something that you want to wear, what you want it to be. So we have opticians at our practice that will craft the eyewear for you, and the designer in London, Tom Davies, he will hand make these frames, send them to us so you can have your incredible eyewear.
Always say we wanna stay.